something. I hear that as a shop. Can I have a can I cook? So what can I cook? It's a can of cook. You know, of it's a schwa sound, something like that. Yeah. Been here in North Ayrshire in Scotland for around 3 years. It's good. I've got I have a safe life here in North Ayrshire. I have a now I have a good friends and I have a good neighbors and I'm working as well with the company in North Ayrshire, and the natural is good here, except the weather. You know, the weather here, it's a I don't know how to say if I can say crazy weather or changeable weather. First challenge is the language. You know, when you come to other country, other language, other culture, you have to challenge yourself to learn English, to speak with the people, to learn too much about the new country's culture, to so you can do the best. And you can't do mistake about their culture. If you know their culture, and you will get a friend, and you will get a good life with the people, especially with your neighbors or teachers or whatever. If you work with your colleagues or yes. No, when I knew I will come to UK, British language, I started to learn some words to help me here. That when I arrived to Scotland, I shocked because of the slang. Accent. Scottish yeah. accent, you know, they're speaking more quick and different about England accent, American accent. For example, the letter R, I can hear the letter R when the people speak, or the wa. There is no pronounce for the letter T and no pronounce for the letter R. Wa, you know. For example, if the person wants to buy something, I hear that at the shop. Can I have a can I cook? So what can I cook? It's a can of cook. You know, of it's a schwa sound, something like that. Yeah. They have to work hard to get English, to speak with the people. They cannot get a good life without English, and they cannot get a good life without friends in a new country. The refugee when they came to Scotland, they didn't choose to came to the country. To take your opportunity for work or stealing your money or something like that, but they came because of the war, and they need to and their children to get a safe life and to start a new life from the beginning. When I live my life, my last life, I started from the beginning here, step from the zeros in one, then step to be to get a safe life for me and for my children. good life for everybody, and there is no wars, no refugees because of the war. Maybe to visit the other country as a tourist, you know. That's why I like in future to be. There is no refugees for war or something like that.